Station da.
You can see the trail of animal. Yeah, animals that just came out from this salt lake. This is the salt lake. Should be a marking from deer. It's a lot of footprint because this is a salt lake where animals come and lick the mineral from the soil. So if you see here is a deer footprint of deer, maybe some wild boar. They're playing around with mud. Yeah. The root of the animal comes from up here and it goes down along the edge of this cliff. Yeah. So it's a cliff, so there is some honey on the cliff, hanging on the cliff. Yeah. The mineral from the water, the salt lake, is coming from the top. You see there's a wet portion up here. Wet portion up here. The portion up here drips down to this pool. Drips down to this pool where a deer, pig, they came and lick the mineral from the water and the soil. So this is a puddle where they play and get the minerals from. See the discoloration of the rocks. This is the highway. I say it is the highway, the wildlife highway. It's the routes that the animal takes. Because this is a cliff, they cannot climb over the cliff, so maybe they have to walk along this cliff. Okay, there is a honey, wild honey. Some honey that fallen, there are a few of it. There's another piece. Okay, here there's a small cave here. So I think this is a place for some bears, some animals take shelter at night, protect them from rain. It is a Sarawak Trong, Trong Dayak, people said. Don't know how it came here. It's quite surprising. Okay, here you can see a marking. I don't know what animal, but it's obvious a carnivore. So they're sharpening the claws or the fangs. But it's not only here. I can see there's another one. And here's another hole for shelter. You hear the sound of the hornbill? I cannot see the hornbill. You hear? Ah, it's the sound of rhinoceros hornbill. Cook. Yeah, it's cool, isn't it?